I'm back.
I am, of course, a hypocrite. Things are very delicate right now. Oh my God. Oh, damn it. Thank you. I should have done one thing before leaving. My bladder is completely full right now. And now I've left. God damn it, why do I not think this through? Yep, that's the best way to walk through on a street. Oh man, I'm so sorry. I'm such an I am so sorry, man. I'm so sorry. And I actually felt that it would have been a little rude to just walk away after him requesting for a lift, but rather ride away, not walk away. But I at least was polite enough to stop and tell him that I don't have a seat behind me. If you guys haven't noticed, what just happened is that he asked me for a lift. Ki aage tak chhod denge kya? And I just stopped and did a gesture towards my back saying that I don't have a seat, and he was like, oh okay, copy that. And I just laughed my ass off, and I shouldn't have laughed because that put some pressure on my bladder even more. that is not helping. I shouldn't laugh. Why did I not pee before I left? I can't even go over potholes in a rough manner now. Also, I need to refuel. Things that need to be full are empty, and things that need to be empty are full. God damn it. DHL, damn. This is the older generation though. I remember probably Abhishek Bachchan was the first one in India, I guess, to get the A8L. That was the first A8 in India. As far as I'm not really sure, please don't quote me on this, but as far as I remember, during my childhood, that is. Maybe when I was in 8th or 9th grade, that's when I heard this news that the only and the first A8L in India is owned by Mr. Abhishek Bachchan. And I was like, damn bro, this guy is rich. Damn, 520D. GT? Oh, this is the same GT, isn't it? No, this is not the same GT. That had dual exhaust at the back. This has a dual exhaust, but only on one side. We are not the same, bro. Man, I shouldn't have left with the bladder full. The only time. I wish it were raining right now. You know why? You must have heard that quote, right? I like rain. I love rains because that hides my tears. And that is why I wish it were raining right now, so that I could hide things that I'm too embarrassed to show. No, nobody. Those risks are not worth it, man. It's with such heavy vehicle, you shouldn't be taking such risks. I mean, yeah, I also overtake from the left, and I've done that multiple times. And I don't want to sound like a hypocrite, but I am, of course, a hypocrite. One should ideally not overtake from the left side, but I do that every once in a while with smaller vehicles, but especially with such huge heavy vehicles, that's a big no-no, because you never know, dude. I don't want to get run over by this huge heavy vehicle. Always take risks with vehicles that you're fine getting run over with. If that makes any sense. See, I'm fine getting run over by an auto rickshaw, correct? Or by a scooty like this, like an Activa. But that hardly will what? Break my foot or my limb. If I get run over with a truck like that, organs will come out from my face.
No! God, please, no! No!
Really? You're surprised? I could literally see what he said, and that wasn't pleasant to watch. He said those pleasant words you use when you're actually very surprised and taken aback, when he had no reason to, because there was a red. Am I speaking too much? I'm just too happy, that's why. Why am I happy? Because I just got 2 weeks worth of leave approved. That's right. A 2 weeks worth of leave to be approved is a big, big deal nowadays, especially after COVID. Aye, of course. And those are, and that's a paid leave, by the way.
Cool.
Are these squids or am I a noob?
I am noob.
हमने अपना काम कर दिया, अब आप अपना काम करके दिखाओ, मैं आपकी पावर है, तो जो भी प्रोसीजर करने आप प्रोसीजर करा के अब आप करा के दिखाओ ना, जैसे हमने करा के दिखा दिया। परेशान हो गए हम लोग 2.5 साल से, ये भी परेशान हो गए, हम भी परेशान हो गए, करो फिर।
And by the way, that rain joke that I did, that was a joke, huh? Don't take that seriously. I'm not that gross.
I'm not interested, yaar.
I mean, yeah, sure, I'm gross, but not that gross. I mean, I love my heavenly pleasures when I'm sweaty, and then when I start riding, I get that nirvana feeling, but not down there, buddy, not down there. A little slowly over the speed bumps. I need to refuel, dude. I wish I could just transfer fluids from one place to the other, if you know what I mean. Well, with the rates of petrol right now, I guess that's the most sensible thing to do, even if it sounds insane. I don't know if you guys can follow what I'm talking about. I know, I'm pretty sure you guys are smart enough to understand what I'm saying, but then too, sometimes what I say doesn't even make sense sometimes. See, in this sentence itself, I've used sometimes twice.
Band karo haath jod ke main.
Man, am I talking too much? I really feel like I usually don't talk so much, even on camera. Off it though, I never talk. I'm a very introverted person. Well, coffee makes you do things you're not supposed to. And by coffee, I mean coffee. I don't mean anything else.
क्या बोलते हैं उसको? ये druggy है.
That's not a proxy for something else. The word coffee. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are you coming from, buddy? I know my attention was also somewhere else, but then I was in my straight line. तो chess की ऊँट की तरह टेढ़ा आ रहा है कहीं से तो. Especially when there is a truck, a huge, humongous truck coming from in front of you. Revolt. I need to ride this one, huh? I mean, I've gotten used to riding electric scooters, but I need to check how it feels to ride a bike that is electric. I mean, this is also gear. This is essentially a scooter, just that it looks like a bike because it doesn't have gears. I hope so. As far as I know, this doesn't have gears. Isn't that the Splendor Classic? Yeah, it is. I'm actually at a risk of puncturing my tire in this rut. This was the OG cafe racer from Splendor, dude. Like, see, look at that. It's written, it literally cafe racer written on it. Splendor Classic, it seems. It looks crazy. It's a good attempt from Splendor to have done that. But the vertical symmetry is not there, not correct. I mean, it's just too bulky on the top, and at the bottom, it's like the bike is standing on stilts. Please don't rain. I mean, sure, I made that joke, but please don't rain. I got a drop on my glove. Full. Why do I feel like I'm forgetting something? Am I forgetting something? What did I take out? I did not take out my phone. My debit card, I put it back in. I did not take the receipt. That was voluntary deed. Anything else? Alright, confirmed. Ready to go.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff, please.
Oh God. It has almost started to rain. Oh, it has started to rain. God damn it. Why the heck, dude? I almost reached, man. I almost reached. I mean, sure, I made that joke, but come on, dude. And now I have nowhere to go. Well done, man. Well played, man. Well played. Well, there it is. Now I can't even hurry because things are very delicate right now. Oh my God. That has broken a lot many dams in my body. But the problem is I can't even hurry and I can't even wait. God damn it. Such a dilemma. अब ये तो कुछ भी नहीं है, आगे के रास्ते मस्त है. गोरेगांव का तकेशी कासल बाकी है ना. ओके, हियर इज वेयर द वॉल्स ऑफ माय डैम आर गोइंग टू बी एट टेस्ट. डू नॉट गो जेंटल इनटू दैट. गुड नाइट.
रेज रेज अगेंस्ट द डाइंग ऑफ द लाइट.
there are two options. I either just rip through the street, well, you can't really call it a street, but whatever excuse for a street this is, I either just rip through it and go, or go gentle like I'm going right now. I prefer the second choice. The first one doesn't seem plausible. Oh, God damn it. You can do it, Antaram, you can do it. 45,000 people have hopes with you.
Come on, Jeffrey, you can do it. Pave the way, put your back into it.
Nature has been holding up pretty well. Please cooperate with me by the time I reach home. I'll be forever in debt. And does this happen to you as well? When it rains, nah, especially when you see flowing water or dripping water, it amplifies that feeling, dude. That's not even funny.
Alright, almost made it.
And the nature also has been helping with it. Sorry for that, buddy. I would have let you go, but then I'm in a very sticky situation right now. Well, not sticky. I'm in a very fragile situation right now. Okay, it has started to rain, so. Well, I guess it's time for me to say goodbye to you guys. Can't really show where I live, right? Although this is not a challenge. Please, don't start hunting for me. Bye-bye.
Bonus.
This part of my life, this little part, is called happiness.
I would firstly like to thank all of the guys who commented on the last video on this channel and commented the word butterscotch. Thank you. Thank you so much. I know it was a small gesture to just type that word, and I had really, really less expectations from you guys, to be very honest. I thought some 5-6 people will go out of their way to type that word in the comments, and honestly that didn't really mean that much to me at that time. But after reading about what 100 plus people typing that word, I was like super duper happy, man. For context, I had mentioned something in my last video in a very subtle way and not expected people to notice it and go out of the way and do as I said, but they actually did. And that means that you people do care about what I have to say, and you people do watch and read everything with utmost attention and observation. So thank you. That really, really means a lot to me. A lot more than you actually think. So thank you to everyone. You know what? Let's just call you guys Butterscotch Gang, man. I mean, as cringy and as cliche as that sounds, but let's just call you guys that. Butterscotch Gang. I don't know how this gang came into being, but good things happen involuntarily, right? They are not planned. So let's just keep it that way. This will be an exclusive gang that only belongs to that comment section of that video. I don't know what exclusive perks you're gonna get, but for now, you are the exclusive members of the exclusive Butterscotch Gang. So thank you. Thank you for bringing a smile on my face and making my day a little bit better.
It's next time is bad luck. Is the next time is.
So please I want to reach 1,000,000 likes. So please sarapakara.